federal investigators searched the home and the office of Rudy Giuliani as part of an investigation into his time as President Trump's attorney, his dealings with Ukraine. Were you aware of that raid before it happened?
I give him my word I was not. I made a pledge. I would not interfere in any way, order, or try to stop any investigation the Justice Department had underway. I learned about that last night when the rest of the world learned about it. My word. I had no idea this was underway.
Have you been briefed on any other investigations involving?
And I'm not asking to be briefed. I'm not asking to be briefed. That's the Justice Department's independent judgment. This last administration politicized the Justice Department so badly, so many of them quit, so many left, because that's not the role. It's not the role of a president to say who should be prosecuted, when they should be prosecuted, who should be not prosecuted. That's not the role of the president. The Justice Department is the people's lawyer, not the president's lawyer.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.